introduction to that, we will listen to a piece for choir and orchestra written by one of the founders of the Hans Christian Andersen Literature Award, member of the committee, Stig Nordestgaard. It's called Ocean of Fairy Tales, and the orchestration is done by Anders Barfod. It has been composed for this very occasion.
And to perform it, ladies and gentlemen, we have Odense Symphony Orchestra conductor Henrik Vagn Christensen and Folkekirkens Ungdomskor Fyn, Ocean of Fairy Tales.
are now in the very right mood for an award ceremony. Thank you, Stine Nordestgaard, for enriching this award.